Facebook. Welcome to Cooking with Cocktails. What's going on, Ms. Wall? Thank you for tuning in.
What's your desire?
Y'all just tuning in, please let me know where y'all watching from. Please make sure y'all share this video. Hashtag cooking with cocktails. What we cooking today is beef and broccoli, and our cocktail is gonna be a classic martini. How's everybody Sunday? About to take a quick little shot. Baby shot, hashtag baby shot. Miss Porter, how are you? Thanks for watching. Hashtag baby shot. Yes, y'all, let me know what did y'all cook today. Also, let me know where is everyone watching from. Newark in the building, New Jersey, how you doing? North Carolina, Miss Sanders. All right, y'all, let me go ahead. This is gonna be a very quick meal. We're gonna do this in probably under 30 minutes. Let me go ahead and wash my hands, okay? Miss Alexandra, you didn't see the comment. I posted the picture. You should be able to see what it is, love. Hey, Miss Robinson, how you doing? Thanks for tuning in. Pensacola, Florida in the building. Virginia in the house. How you doing, Miss Smith? Miss Nelson, what's going on?
Y'all, please share this video.
What did everyone cook today? That's what I want to know. All right, so I got some sirloin steak that I, Detroit in the building, Miss Jackson, that I took and I sliced. And what I also did, I took some rice wine vinegar and I took some soy sauce as well as baking soda. And I let that, sprinkle that on here and marinate it up inside of that and let it sit for about 30 minutes. This step is very important. We're gonna put this to the side because also what this does is make it tender. So we're just gonna set that to the side, but we're gonna wash it off in a minute. Appreciate you, Ms. Pimit. All right, let's get started on our cocktail. Like I said, we're making a classic martini, so let me get some ice. I'm not doing no measuring today, y'all.
No measuring today.
We got us some vodka. I'm just gonna pour a little bit in there. Martini, some dry vermouth. And of course we got our simple syrup. I'm gonna put a little bit more of that up in there. There we go. Now we're gonna make sure we shake this good to dilute it. Shaking it good so we dilute it. How you doing, Ms. Mullins? Thank you for tuning in, love. I'm cooking some beef and broccoli. What's going on with my phone? One second, y'all. I don't know why I keep going to TikTok. Uh-huh. olive because it's a classic martini. We don't have no olive, so we're gonna put cherry. So we got a cherry for the garnish. There we go, y'all. This is how you make a classic martini. Arkansas, what's going on, Miss Sanders? Miss Robinson, no, I'm not sure, love. I don't think so. I wasn't trying to make it one. All right, so y'all know we got our sliced sirloin. We got us a bell pepper, onion. We got ginger, garlic. Of course, we got our broccoli. We got cornstarch. We got baking soda. That's what we used earlier to marinate our medium. Baking soda and rice wine vinegar. We got some hoisin sauce. Yes,
come say hey.
We got some soy sauce.
Hey, Spider-Man.
I said I
want to
say hey.
Don't pick me up.
Fluffy.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, tell him to follow you. Alright, y'all. We also got honey and sesame oil is what I'm gonna use. So let's go ahead and get started cooking. Again, y'all, please make sure y'all share this video and let me know where y'all watching from, alright? They make you cry? They don't make me cry because I know how to do it. Same thing with our bell peppers. We want to slice them big. And I'm not going to even use the whole bell pepper, y'all. Just like that. What's up? No, we're not putting no spice. No spice in it, so you better eat it.
Bell pepper is spicy.
Bell pepper is not spicy. Not at all. Hey, Miss Davis, how you doing? Miss Nunes, what's going on? East of LA in the building. So what we're gonna do is blanch our broccoli. So I got some hot water, and I put salt in it earlier. Let me go ahead and pop it in there. And that's gonna take maybe about 1 minute. We're gonna do that very, very quick. Ain't gonna take long at all. 1 minute. We're gonna make our sauce. So our sauce is gonna be made with the hoisin sauce, soy sauce, some a little bit of honey. And cornstarch. And also I'm gonna add some seasonings up in that bad boy. All right, y'all, we got at least 100 people on. I appreciate you, Miss Mullins. Thanks, love. Let me know what y'all taking a shot with. If y'all taking a shot of water, let me know. It does not matter. Hashtag baby shot. So what we gotta do is get ready to make our sauce. Put that to the side. Get our bowl together. Pat from Indianapolis, how you doing, Miss Miss Patrice Craig, what's going on? Is there anyone first time watching? Please let me know. It's your first time. Y'all please welcome all first timers.
Tyler, Texas.
Okay. sauce, we're gonna go ahead and add. I'm sure I'm not saying that right. Get some soy sauce. I'll put some honey. I'm gonna add some water to this as well, y'all. Mix that up. Need our cornstarch. Now some people take the garlic and the ginger and put it inside this, you know, and grind it up inside the sauce. I don't like to do that because I want to put it in our oil and cook our meat in it so it get that flavor. So we got our cornstarch. I'm in my drop top. Put a little bit of garlic. This is some beef bouillon going in. Seasoned salt. We black and Spanish in this house, so we using, we don't season with just salt and pepper. Alright, mix that up. I want this to be a little darker, so I'm gonna add something that's not conventional. I'm gonna add a little bit of browning, a little too much browning in here. There we go. Let me get my garlic. I mean, my broccoli. I'm about to grab the broccoli. Savannah, Georgia in the building. What's going on? Mr. Franklin, how you doing? Thanks for watching. Y'all, I love martinis. Martinis is one of my favorite drinks. So what we're going to do is go ahead and just slice our... Who is that? Miss Kimberly Queen from Ghana. Please, you from Ghana, please. From the motherland. Share our video. How you doing, love? Let me know if it's your first time watching. Please, y'all. We just gonna slice this garlic. From the motherland. There we go. I'm just slicing. I got 3 cloves of garlic that we slicing on up. There we go. And we're going to do the same thing for our ginger. You don't need a lot of ginger, y'all. I'm not even going to use all of this, just about half of it. There we go. So we break that up. That's enough ginger. Y'all know ginger is very powerful, got a very powerful flavor. Miss Patrick, how you doing, love? Miss Robin from Brooklyn, what's good? Appreciate you, Mr. Franklin. How you been, bro? Ain't got a rush. I just wanna take it nice and. A solo. So y'all, I got me a walk. over here. One thing that I'm about to do though, we about to whip up our meat good, because what we did with our meat, we added, we marinated it with soy sauce, some rice wine vinegar, as well as baking soda. That way it go ahead and tenderize it for us. So we're gonna rinse this off good with cold water. The meat off real good. Let me set this aside of the drain. Let me wash my hands. Remember, once y'all touch that raw meat, please wash y'all hands. I'm in need. Miss Beard, no, I don't. But I love me some Chinese food. And one thing about Chinese food, man, it's very simple. A lot of people think it's hard. Y'all just gotta remember, it's just a lot of, it's just maybe a few. Only thing y'all gotta remember is sweet, sour, spicy, and another one. Saucy, I think. That's it, as in terms of flavor. Y'all remember that? Y'all can put it all. Chinese. Hey, it's very easy. But I love me some Asian. It's some Chinese black. Hey, Miss Green, how you doing? Appreciate you, Miss Choice. Once y'all share it, please hashtag share it. Hashtag cooking with cocktails. Y'all give me 1 second. All right, let me share this back to, share this to my page and to the group. Please hang with me. Oh. Yes, y'all, please share this video to any groups that y'all are in. York in the building, what's going on? Pompano Beach, Florida, Miss King, Miss Stellman, thank y'all for tuning in, y'all. Please let me know where y'all watching from, all right? Let's go ahead and season our meat up. So, I'm gonna add a little bit of soy sauce. Put our beef bouillon in this bad boy. Of course, our garlic. seasoned salt. Blacker than ever pepper. Salem, North Carolina, what's going on? And we're gonna go ahead and add our cornstarch. That cornstarch is gonna do some good. That up good. I'm gonna wash my hands and I'm gonna add some more seasoning, y'all. One sec. Hashtag cooking with cocktails. Please, y'all, share this video. San Antonio, Miss Garcia, how are you doing? Miss Cynthia, what's going on? That was cornstarch, love. Once we put this together, y'all, it's gonna take about 10 minutes to cook. It's gonna be very, very quick. More big bouillon. Like I said, y'all season this to how y'all like y'all season it. Me, I like my stuff seasoned good. California, Miss Pittman, what's going on? All right, y'all, before we start cooking, let's take us another shot. Let me know what y'all drinking. Baby shot, hashtag baby shot. Martini. I got some sesame oil. Get your wok good and hot, y'all. It's a little too hot right now, so I'm trying to cool it down, but make sure y'all get it good and hot. Who is that? Miss Phyllis from Trinidad. You from Trinidad, love. Share this video for your boy. Oh, no problem, Miss Miller. How you doing? Thanks for loving my recipes, love. Oh, how did I learn how to cook? You know what? Really trial and error. My dad, he could cook good. My grandma, both of my grandmas could cook. I just learned really, though. I watched them, and then I just got in the kitchen and just started doing it. And, you know, figured out what works and what don't work. Wasn't scared, that's all. Used to spend my nights now. So we're about to go ahead and put our garlic and our ginger in this bad boy. You smell it too.
That flavor comes out.
Used to spend my nights down. Kind of. One thing about a walk, you want to make sure you use as much of the surface area as you can and just keep stirring, y'all, and get it hot. They in my head, Miss Phillips. Miss Cross, what's going on? Like that?
Well, I didn't taste my own sauce.
Oh, it's good. Only thing about the sauce that I did not add to it, I want to add a little bit of vinegar to it. Not a lot, just a little bit.
So now we're about to add our
meat in this bad boy. I need to wash my hands because some of this meat touched my hand just now. So let me put this phone back and I'm gonna wash my hands and then we'll be back. Miss Pippin, that's gonna be coming up.
It's gonna be coming. We about to get it together, y'all. Y'all know I got a child on the way, so we about to be a pops. First kid. About to grind for real. Shame on places. About a mother always dry. Appreciate you, Miss Brooks. Let me get some vinegar and add up in here, y'all. Give me one second. And I only want a very little, less than a teaspoon of vinegar, y'all. Maybe about a third of a teaspoon. Sesame oil. Hey, Miss Ramirez, how you doing? That's a glass of brandy. Appreciate you, Miss Blitcher. Let's keep this going. Try to get it, use as much of the surface area as we can. Thanks, Miss Brown. Y'all, like I said, y'all, please let me know wherever y'all watching from. Let me know what did y'all cook today. And please, y'all, share this video for me, y'all, okay? Share the video. It's not too far from tasting time, y'all. But it is baby shot time. Chicago, Miss Parker. Miss Parker in the building. Thanks for watching, love. We're gonna go ahead and pop our onions and bell peppers in.
And y'all, I got this on high heat. I just turned it on high heat. I didn't have it on high heat earlier. You want this to cook. And if y'all like y'all steak medium, however y'all like it, this is how y'all cook it. Who is that? Miss Trent, New York. We got two people watching from New York. What's going on, love? Thanks for tuning in, baby. If you haven't shared the video, please share the video. Jackson, Mississippi. Miss McCoy. Miss Robin got her shot of Henny gone, Miss Robin. Like I said, y'all, if y'all taking shots with your boy, let me know. Thanks, Miss Kelly. Tennessee whiskey. Hashtag cooking with cocktails. Once y'all share the video, hashtag cooking with cocktails for me. Let me see what this tastes like with the since I put the vinegar in there. Oh yeah. It's good and it's balanced. Good and balanced. Let me clean up a little bit over here, y'all. Give me a second. Thanks, Ms. Garcia. How you doing? Make sure you break up your onions. You know, you need to separate them. I got them in big chunks, but you got to separate them. This bad boy. We need to make sure we separate that bad boy. Like that. Lay on it. Shout it, shout it. Miss Kelly got a shot of tequila. What type of tequila you drinking, love? Put that back in the middle. Y'all, I'm cooking it on high. Thank you, Miss Fields. How you doing? Miss Fields in the building from Washington State. How are you, love? Haven't seen you in a minute. Taste me a piece of meat. Tender.
I'm gonna season good, y'all. It's gonna be delicious.
A little more, maybe for about 2 minutes more, then we're gonna add our broccoli and add our sauce, and we're gonna be good to go, y'all. Let our sauce cook thicken. Y'all, if y'all have not shared this video yet, please do your boy a big favor and share the video, all right? I want you. Your love made me shiny, shiny. Patron in the building. Let's get out of some Patron. No, I ain't had a Patron in a minute. Need to get me something. See our broccoli, good color. Oh yeah, it's good. We don't want it to break up. We want it to keep its color and keep its, you know what, I'm gonna add our broccoli last because I don't want that broccoli to break up. So we're about to go ahead and add our sauce. I wake up feeling I can't keep it. Oh yeah, it's thickening already. Y'all should look at this. It's not gonna need long at all. Not at all. Won't that look delicious? Lord, have mercy. I'm gonna add a little bit. Season salt. Season all y'all want. Like that. Ooh-wee. Throwing that out of broccoli now, y'all. One thing that I do need to add, though, y'all, is maybe just a little bit more water. Look at that. Baby! So I'm going to get us some water. I do that. I'm freaking, you know what? I got some beef broth, so we're gonna add some beef broth instead of water. That's gonna work even better. Just kinda stir this up. And y'all, get that hot. Let this sit for about a minute. And it's gonna be tasting time, alright? Tasting time. Yes, Miss Kaylee, yes. Mary, baby, and we got us a baby on the way. I'm going to turn this off. Look at that. Hashtag beast in the kitchen, cause y'all know what the job giveaway is. Our last shot. It's our last shot of the day. Put some music on some song. What y'all drinking? It's the last shot and it's playtime. Baby shot in this bad boy. Miss Brown, what's going on? Thank you.
put some music on the song. So, baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about the song.
That's our roll. And let's see. For our people. Again, that's our roll.
DJ Bravo.
Hey, y'all, look at that. How you doing, Miss Bella? Thanks for tuning in. South Carolina in the house. You got it. All right. Let's go ahead and taste this. Got you, Miss Brooks. I'm gonna taste the meat first. Say that I shouldn't have let the broccoli cook as long as it cooked, because I like my broccoli crunchier. But the flavor is there, y'all. It's delicious. We'll get some with some rice. Thank y'all. If y'all haven't shared this video, please share the video. If y'all re-watching this from the replay, hashtag replay, thank y'all for that. Please make sure that, again, share this video. Hashtag Cooking with Cocktails when you do so. We gotta thank all of you guys for watching me today. Everybody, happy Sunday, and enjoy the rest of y'all evening. I will see y'all hopefully either Monday or Tuesday. Bye.